guys, it's me, Ethan, and today we'll be playing Bendy and the Ink Machine, Chapter 5. We've reached to the end, but when we get to chapter question mark, it's going to be more awesome, so let's get into it. Yeet! Alright, I'm so excited. Oh, chapter 5, the last reel. I can't wait. So this time we're gonna do the whole thing. Like the whole game. The whole chapter 5. That's what we're gonna do. I'm so sorry about the it's really loud, but just ignore it. We'll get into it. Starting. Alright, let me turn it up.
I know that song.
Everyone knows that song. Who are you? Why are you
I'm
here?
I'm Ethan.
I was invited by my friend.
Ethan,
and now I can't leave.
That's what I
then you know more than we do.
Well,
one minute, you don't even exist.
I don't care.
Just
call me Ethan.
Thoughts. And the next minute, this place.
So could you guys subscribe to
Are you gonna let me out of here?
Really cool.
Down here, strangers aren't good things.
How
can we trust you?
I'll stop.
We don't even know what you are.
My name is Henry.
Henry!
I used to work here.
I honestly don't know my name. So, they call me Alice.
Okay.
But I'm no angel. You go back and rest. We'll talk again later.
You're a liar.
It's only for a few hours.
Tom,
you don't need to worry.
I see you, Tom.
I won't go
Hello,
far.
Boris. The
only
Tom
up to level
is.
6.
It's
just stay here.
Connor.
Keep an eye on Henry, okay? I'll be back as soon as I can.
Oh, no.
I promise.
No, you can get found by the Yankee. You're gonna get found by Bendy. Oh, hello there. What you doing? You just smacking your axe. What you doing? Come on, speak.
What Henry? That?
Oh, it's Meatly.
You must be
I see the Meatly.
Sorry, it's all we have.
Whatever, I like bacon soup anyway. I wish bacon soup even was real. I would try it. Because it's bacon soup. What's so special about bacon? Bacon soup's the only food you can ever eat in Bendy and Ink Machine. The door just shut. How dare you, Tom?
I know you're watching me. It's just a little creepy.
You're the one that writes on the walls.
We all do. For some poor souls down here. It's the only way they can be heard. But you don't want to touch the ink for too long. It can claim you, pull you back. That's how I met Tom. I was messing with things I shouldn't have been, and he was there.
Why do you call him Tom?
He just seems to respond to it.
Well, I don't think he's very fond of me.
Let me show you something. A while back, I was mapping out one of the upper levels when I noticed something reflecting off a piece of glass. I held up the glass, looked through, and on the wall behind me was a hidden message. Right there, in plain sight. So I kept looking, and found more and more messages everywhere in the studio. But you can't see them with your eyes. Only through this. Take a look. I don't know who's leading
you
them.
You are an angel, I see
think
you.
I how to get out of here.
What does it all lead to?
The ring thingy.
Nowhere. I followed them for a long time. Just leads
that
me
doesn't
in
make any sense.
I don't think
what
I
the
need
hell?
To leave this place, Henry. But maybe you are.
Alice, please let me out of here.
Tom thinks you're dangerous.
And what do you think?
I think you're the hope I've been waiting for. Go to sleep. Maybe tomorrow will be better. That was really stupid, Tom. You shouldn't have gone out there. Now that he's seen you, it's only a matter of time before he finds us here.
Hello! Oh, hello there. Oh, they're making a little musical. Well, here comes the death part.
We can't just leave him. Not with the ink demon right outside the door.
What's going on?
He's coming. We have to move on. Tom, we have to let him out.
Hey, Bendy. Start outside. Bendy, get away from the... She just went outside when Bendy was there. What the hell? I already know.
Thank you.
put it in there. I don't know why. What's this stuff stick? Lately, you need to change your mind. Why would you put the big hand? Whose hand is that? It's not Bendy's. It's a giant hand that's stupid. I told you guys I was going to get very mad. And that happened. Oh, I hate that hand. Why would the meat leaf put it in the game? Do it. Please, just don't die this next. Please.
Guys, I'm sorry, but I had to pee. Alright, let's get back to it. Standing arms!
Shane! FBI! FBI! Open the door!
Oh, God.
Ones built this place. Sammy must have been keeping them at bay. Now that he's gone, looks like we're in for a fight.
Get ready. Watch out! Here they come!
Thank you.
died again.
If we stay together from now on.
Let's go. Yeah?
Henry?
Wait, give me a second. Give me a second, please. Yeah? Ooh, that's really funny. But if we have to continue this tomorrow, then, well, we'll still go, but... Let's chop these down. Ah! Poo fence! My favorite music. Do 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 do.
Do 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 do
do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do. Oh, damn!
Not these guys again.
You can get me through! Come on! He's scared! He's scared! Chasing me because he's stupid. He's the stupidest in the world. Now I'm being chased and I'm going to die. I am going to die in life. I am going to die in life. Oh, come on! please have it, please have it, please, please have it. I grab it. Come on, please have it, please have it, please have it. No!
Second one, I need one more.
noobs.
You are a noob. Come get me, you noob. You're a noob. You noob. You nub. You're a nub. Yeah, keep walking. Keep walking, idiot. Guys, we'll just end it here, but tomorrow we'll do it the rest. So, see you guys.